YouTube, what's good, man? It's your boy Edward Pierre, and we back at it again with another video. You feel me? Hey, it's my granddaddy cap right here, man. Y'all keep the hate comments, smart comments to yourselves, man. Rest in peace, my granddaddy, man. Look, as y'all see on the screen, man, we got the Jacksonville Jaguars going up against the Buffalo Bills, and I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I actually tuned in to some of this game. I was at work watching the first half, kind of came home, got on 2K, kind of kept track. I had a parlay on this game, and it would have hit if Trevor Lawrence would have just got the ball to my guy Brian Thomas. That's all he had to do. Get it to my guy, my LSU boys, man. Them guys is different. But I do have some things to say. Trevor Lawrence is buns. Like I don't get it. Like he doesn't seem to be that guy. And I'm actually interested in hearing what the community of the Jacksonville Jaguars fans feel about this guy, because it looked bad. Now, granted, Buffalo Bills defense came up to play today. They came to play tonight, and they looked damn good. But when we talk about Trevor Lawrence, when we talk about elite quarterbacks, when we talk about quarterbacks that, bro, they say he threw one touchdown so far this season. He ain't throw one this game, I don't think. He thrown one touchdown so far this season, man. One. And you supposed to be the franchise guy. They done dropped the bag on his head, man. A whole bag. So I'm just confused. I just don't understand. This is Monday Night Football. You come to play. It's no reason fourth quarter Mac Jones under the center, man. Look, man. Look, if I'm the coach, I'm not gonna lie. It might be time to just wipe everything out in Jacksonville. I don't know. You let me know. Y'all had opportunity after opportunity to take lead of your division, man. They struggling. It's like y'all got the roster, it seems like. Look like y'all got the talent, but what is it really? What's the issue in Jacksonville? It might be Trevor Lawrence. It might be T-Law. He's too, for me personally, you know, he got the stature, you know, he got the arm talent to get it downfield. I've seen a lot of inaccurate passes this game so far. He don't have that moxie that I personally want in a quarterback. I like a guy that's going to hype my guys up. Getting everybody here, man, let's go, let's do this, man. He get over there, flip his hair back and do all that. And I don't know. Are you really a dog? Are you really a dog, my boy? I can tell y'all who a dog, man. This guy over here that played for the Buffalo Bills, man. Josh Allen. Josh Allen, man. He looked amazing. We may be talking about, hey, he may be the MVP of this league, man. Push come to shove. You know, y'all remember, again, I'm a Carolina Panthers fan. 2015, Carolina Panthers, Cam Newton. Didn't have no number one receiver. He had a tight end. But he had no offensive guys outside of that tight end. He had a running back. Everybody else throwing the ball to, it was wraps. I see the same thing with Josh Allen. Don't have too many number ones. He has a rookie, Keon Allen, who can turn, you know, he can be the guy, but it's too early to tell. We got Curtis Samuel, former Carolina Panthers, so I'm going to show that love. Shakir. Speedster, but you got Kincaid and Knox as the tight ends, and then you got Cooks in the back. Josh Allen is making it work with what he has, and he's looking damn good, dude. Shout out to Joe Brady. The play calls looked amazing. They came out firing this game. That was the exact tempo that they needed, because the Jacksonville Jaguars could not keep up. No need to make this a close game when it don't have to be. First drive, they throwing the ball like it's nothing. Shout out to Sean McDermott. Again, Carolina Panthers fan. I show mad respect to the people that played on our team. But let's get right into this video. I know y'all are tired of me talking, but I need to know. I need to know. T-Law, what's good with T-Law? Honestly, is T-Law time in Jacksonville? They done paid the man, so it's like, well, y'all, is it, I don't know. Is it just this season that he's struggling? Is this what he's always done on a day, on a game-to-game basis? I need to know. I need to know. I'm not in the community of the Jacksonville Jaguars, and I'm not going to act like it, but when I seen today, was piss poor. Was piss poor. Was piss poor, man. We're going to look at the stats after the game. Don't worry about it. We're going to look at it together. Just live. Live in the flesh. Let's get right into it, man. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Like the video if you haven't already, man. Let's get right into it, man.
Cook
looking good, man.
The left of Allen for this first play.
Josh Allen.
Josh from the pocket. Zips it that way. Cook on the run.
Josh Allen, man. This guy may be our MVP, man.
On the opening play.
This may be our MVP, man. Look at this out of my face.
The play fake. Slips it out to the left. It's Khalil Shakir, and he's got
Khalil,
space.
Khalil
pushed
Shakir.
Down and a lot more. As
look, literally,
down.
Everything on my parlay, I had a six-leg parlay. I had Josh Allen over 200.
Short pitch. I had, down. Shakir again, this time around the right edge. And motors down near the 20.
James Cook.
Chunk plays.
Scoring.
Through the air. It's Curtis Samuel in the game, motioning
Shakir
around.
Shakir over, I think, 50 yards or 25 yards, something like that.
Four-man rush, gets it out quickly again and squeezes it
in. I just feel like
it
was going to be a shootout this game. I had T-Law for 200.
35.
And I had him getting the ball to my boy Brian Thomas.
It's first and goal. Oh, yeah, he can still do that.
I don't even know if he passed over 200 yards.
Takes the handoff, tries to
James
get
the Cook on
the
outside, show off
that
speed, man. Hey, nobody, if you're not a Bills fan, I don't think a lot of people had the Bills
and he made one right there.
Starting the season the way they started the season, man. They are playing hard.
You have to set the edge. You have to be stronger
their,
on the
their
edge.
Their roster may not be as best
the Pro Bowler
compared to other rosters, but they playing with a lot of heart. They playing with a lot of effort, and you cannot beat that, bro. Look at this dude.
Watch
6'9".
Lawrence
for what?
Sets up and delivers incomplete.
How tall is 6'7", 6'6". For what, man?
When he's getting held and pulled to the ground.
Curtis Samuel.
Samuel. Motors around the right side.
Nice.
By the way, was holding his...
Got Dalton Kincaid. How I had him over 50 yards.
Four.
And
Allen
like
gets the ball out.
Yards.
Pitches
just
it down.
Beautiful quarter route.
The catch
beautiful.
Made by Dalton Kincaid. Field goal try. Shakir motions over. Allen.
Right, Josh Allen. Keep it. Ooh,
backs up.
Keep his eyes down the field, getting out the pocket.
Trying to create. Scanning the end zone. Delivers his goal. Caught for a touchdown by Dalton.
That's our MVP,
Kincaid.
Man. That's our MVP.
One of the
is
best
this time, man.
Systems in football.
It's Josh Allen's turn.
Second and 10 run.
Joe Burrow had his turn.
Turning the corner as Bigsby plowing ahead.
As far
ahead.
As being, you know, showing one of the best.
Showing pressure. Don't bring
being
it.
Getting out there to the Super Bowl.
And pitch to the edge.
We already know about
Thomas.
Patty.
And Brian Thomas
Josh
Jr.
Allen, man,
picks up
he's
the first
all,
down.
He's always
near the 41.
Up there with them guys, but he just don't have the accolades. You know
Lawrence
what I'm saying? It's that time.
Throw and a catch. Fingertip grab on the sidelines by Kirk. Bills are showing pressure. Did Lawrence expect it here? They rush five. And Trevor launching far side. Incomplete.
Like,
here's Cam
he
Little from 41
so
to get Jacksonville
like
on the board.
Let him out
and he
of
does
bounds and it,
drive it down the middle.
It looked bad, bro. It looked bad. You know,
he
it's not as bad as Bryce Young.
It's kind of a long handoff.
But it looked terrible,
James
bro. It was hard to watch.
Has worked so far.
It was hard to watch.
Allen again looking to throw on first down.
Beautiful.
Checks it down. Cook, a lot of space.
Beautiful.
Left alone.
Bro, Cook,
and another
he's so
big
dynamic,
chunk play
bro.
Inside the 35.
He can catch out the backfield.
Excuse
he can
me,
run off the backfield.
Get
and they also
there.
Said
if
that the Bills
don't
have like the
yards,
number one offensive
says, forget about that. We'll put line the first
when it
down.
Comes to rushing, running the ball.
Fake to Cook. And now pitches downfield. In
to the rookie, Keon Coleman. Hey, yes,
three possessions.
Yes, look at the stadium. Look at all that blue.
Lawrence on the move, launching down the middle. Intercepted. Over.
First of all, he about fell. Look, first of all, he about fell. Like you got him literally wide open. You got my boy Tom wide open, bro. You can't get no more wide open than that.
The middle. Intercepted. overthrew the man in Damar Hamlin. A huge roar as one of the most popular, inspiring Bills comes up with a takeaway.
But to be honest, man, that was a terrible pass. I mean, that was just terrible. It's so sad.
Looking across the middle in stride. Shakir. Shakir.
Into
the end zone for another turnover. Turn into touchdown.
It's sad, bro. Whenever you have bad quarterback play, it's no longer complimentary football. Your defense is going to remain on the field. Your defense is going to remain getting tired. It's not complimentary football anymore.
Deion Coleman's going to run a spray double move there.
It's so bad.
Now, Josh is going to do a fantastic job of dropping back. Look at his eyes are going here. He realizes he does it when here comes Shakir on that man coverage underneath.
If it was one game, that means all eyes on your ass.
It all matters because then Shakir
can catch
and go run it.
Damn near all the eyes on y'all. There was no need to continue to watch.
Bring pressure up
there.
Lawrence trying to run for his life, but he'll be slung down. Have success.
Can't get out of there. Can't get out the pocket. You know, you see the blitz, get the ball out quick.
The edge, Lawrence trying to run for his life, but he'll be slung down. Have success defensively.
You don't got that dog.
He hasn't been able to so far.
And then look. Take a little take down. Give me the first down. Move the chains.
Across the middle. Catch made. Be a first down.
Move the chains. Hey, them Deion Sanders.
And looking off to left, rolling that way, and flips it.
Look at this man. Look at this man, Josh Allen, getting it done. Look at this man. Look at the score. 33-3 in the first half.
It's an avalanche.
It was no need to continue to watch this game, bro.
The stage in a huge way.
It's no longer a good game. It doesn't matter. Look at the way Josh Allen plays quarterback.
You just see, it's just one-on-one coverage.
Fades left. He already knows where he's going with the ball. It's no longer reading the field. Like, whoever's over here, you're just running routes at this point. He sees something he likes. He starts fading to the left. He sees that one-on-one right here. They say if you got him even, he's beat. This dude is not even turned around yet. 26, he got him beat, bro. Beautiful. Look at the anticipation. He's already about to throw it. Dude, he's still not even turned around yet. Ball's out the hand. Head is already turned.
The running back. And kind of
beautiful ball
course.
Placement. I mean, beautiful quarterback in by Josh Allen.
Chad Muma, who's a fantastic athlete.
Just the way he whipped it out there.
Doesn't really quite take away anything.
Beautiful catch. Two feet
runs
inbound.
To the post. Runs to the flag, rather.
Who is that? Chad Muma? Oh, man. Yeah, he had him beat, man.
Josh puts it on him. Touchdown.
I was a big fan of Chad Muma in college.
I'm better than you.
I like his game.
Play fake. Lawrence steps up. Scans across the middle. A low throw.
Trevor Lawrence, it's like you're too, like, look at this. Like, you about to fail. You just don't, it just, like look at the way I'm moving my mouse. Like, it's no stature. It's just all lanky and you're too tall. And it's like,
step.
Put your foot in the ground and throw the rock, man. That should have been a catch plus some.
And the catch is made. For a first
I'm critiquing this dude because he pissed me off, man.
Down there by Christian Kirk.
The score. It's not even my squad, but I'm pissed off, man.
Lawrence well protected down the middle.
That's
a strike.
Go.
Best
That's
ball
a good
he
pass
tonight
right there.
To Christian Kirk, and a flag comes in on the tackle.
That's what they need. They need some type of excitement going on. Somebody to.
Lawrence well protected down the middle. That's a strike. Best ball
Same
he's thrown tonight.
They need
to Christian
somebody
Kirk,
to get
and a
some
flag comes in
on
the tackle.
Or something like. Maybe First time to
goal.
Start trading people away.
To ECN. Lawrence flips it to the end zone, and it's a touchdown. Brenton Strange. Got open, and the Jags finally
put him on a parlay. Team.
Find the end zone. So Peterson said, "Hey, we're going
to
play.
Teams is going really
hard
to lock in on Brian Thomas.
Got. It starts
I
with moving
stat,
the ball down the field
like top 10
cutting into
in
this
separation
massive
in the NFL
lead.
Right now.
Strange
per
comes
PFL.
Down as they go ball
that
fake.
That says a lot, man. Them
LSU
that
defender just a heads.
Oh, you had him open. Oh my God!
Strange comes down as they go ball fake. Hold that defender just
wide open. Oh my gosh.
Off the line and then.
Man, easy pitch and catch.
Listen, I know what the game is right now.
Oh my gosh. I see that up there too. Hey, we reacting to them next. I heard that was a. I don't even know who won this game. I know who won this game, but I do not know who won this game. I know Commanders was winning. He called me off guard when my homeboy told me on 2K, like, man, he said, bro, Bengals ass. I'm like, what? They just smoked right now. I said,
they
what?
Left off in the first half.
Josh Allen.
Allen on the move. He's got all
Look
kinds of room around the right end. Just strolls.
I'm the coach. I'm Sean McDermott, man. Hey,
and inside the 40.
Down. Mitchell Trubisky, get your ass. Get some plates on it.
Cook ripping off another Look chunk play.
Cooks, bro. Like the way he run the ball, he's so low to the ground and jump cuts.
Taking to
so
him,
elusive.
Allen.
Woo!
Spins around to his left.
The spin move.
And we'll just take off the scoop for a first down.
It's not about trickery. It's
that
not about a big playbook.
Like
it's about
that.
Fundamentals. And Buffalo right now is teaching you.
Allen has a ton
look
of
at
time.
The, oh, my
scanning,
gosh. Look at the line.
Fires across the middle. It was a dangerous throw.
Bro have nothing but time back there.
Reliable and Tyler Bass. They trust him
Where's
in all weather conditions,
rushing?
Which is
Where's
important here in Buffalo.
The
on a perfect night. He knocks the chip back through.
And just that, that's what Lewis is talking about, the clear element of that.
Defense, get a stop. Trevor Lawrence, what are you going to do here? You got to score. You got to put some points
Pitch
on the board.
Pitch along the sidelines, and catch is made by
gotta
Kirk, who's knocked out of bounds.
Get some points on the board here, man. Still got some time left on the
Dart
clock.
Across the middle. That was an accurate throw. Just short is Kirk.
Got to go for
There's
it
a hole
here.
To the right of the center. He's going to
hand
like
it off. Don't like that play
instead,
call, but it is what it is.
And they do convert again.
Down.
On fourth and short, that's ETN.
Play
Second
action.
And 10. Off
nice
the Buffalo
pocket.
Timeout. Jacksonville with a completion down to the 25-yard line. Another
and
first
Evan
down.
Evan Engram is out. I think that may be a big part of why he's not playing as well right now. He don't got his primary target with Engram being out, Evan Engram.
Final 30 seconds
I
of
mean,
the
you
third.
You definitely correct me if I'm wrong.
Another easy pitch and catch, and
nice.
Thomas didn't go
nice.
Out of bounds.
Oh, did he score?
Backpedaling, nice. Delivers a throw to the end zone, and it's broken up. Back at the 17 now on fourth and goal.
Yeah, they're like, fuck, we got to go for it. Let's be right.
Lawrence dropped.
Too tall, man.
Chased down and sacked by
his legs
Von
no,
Miller.
No, Diddy, but his legs is way too long, bro.
You know, funky handoff there to Ray Davis, and the rookie is stopped behind the line.
Jacksonville get another opportunity to get something on the board here. Third and 17. ETN
kind of talking about the Bills' way.
Oh my!
Trubisky off to Davis again, falling forward.
He's found a place. Obviously, he's comfortable in this quarterback room up here with Josh Allen.
36 gets the ball quickly out to Curtis Samuel, who dances and fights.
What is Trevor Lawrence's future looking like?
Rookie class
can
come up with a win tonight.
What is Trevor Lawrence's future Jacksonville looks like? If he
Matt
ever
Jones
becomes a free agent, I just hope
coming to spell Lawrence, whose night is done, and
the
ETN getting
game,
loose.
It just turned me off.
It's their best run
off.
For the running back position tonight.
Monday
picked
night
up
football,
14.
Man.
And playing
Monday
intelligent football, which they just have not been able to do.
Monday night football.
Jones pump fake, ball knocked loose.
Look at that defense, scooped up. I gotta see what that fantasy
up.
Score looks like
Tuhill,
with
the
defense,
guys
man.
Come off the bench here, made a big impact late in the game. Another takeaway for this Buffalo defense. Von Miller talked about that. There's a lot of focus and discipline, and he had an
Boy,
interesting
Mr.
reason why.
The ball.
Those players
oh,
are so
man.
Focused. Johnson
to
around
injury.
The end. We'll get to that as he muscled inside the back. You know, Von said, listen,
reason,
you know what? Just one of the guys, and you have to be the guy, can also do that role pretty well. Davis powers into
go.
The end zone as Buffalo punctuates a beatdown on Monday night.
Wow.
Makes her own career, makes her own way, very much her own person. Jones pitches on the edge to Thomas.
Pass protection could be an issue. Can they rush the passer better with all those athletes they have up front?
ETN takes off.
That's one guy they can count on.
his own health. Johnson bangs forward
to go take the lead late, and it feels like ever since then
get a ball to Thomas, please.
Just been unraveling, sort of, and they got to find a way.
But Trevor, Thomas, especially because of the spotlight that's going to get put on him because of the money he makes.
Oh, even that doesn't work out in the final minute. Disproportionate blame when things are not going well.
Sure.
Back to Josh Allen. Restate what you said earlier, Dan, about where you rank this first half of this performance for Allen.
He has been on a
That's to the MVP. This was probably one of the worst games I've watched. I'm not a big fan of, like, blowout games unless it's my personal team handing out the L's. You feel me? And it's been a long time since I've seen that as the Carolina Panthers fan. But as far as just watching, reacting, bro, Trevor Lawrence, man, he played terrible, man. I'm going to be honest. Let's look at this dude's statistics, man. Let's look at the statistics. Let's look at it together, man. Jags versus Bills. Let's look at the stats, man. He threw the ball 38 times and didn't get over 200 yards. Look at the difference. 21 for 38, 23 for 30. Four touchdowns, one touchdown, one pick. You guys might want to run the ball a lot more. 11 carries for your best rusher is not enough, but it got out of hand quick, so it's no need to run the ball. It was just bad, man. Bad game, bad football. I don't know who to blame. You know, who do you blame? Blame everybody. The coach, T-Law. I need to know, what is T-Law's future in Jacksonville? Honestly, I know they just paid him, but you cannot play like this on big time games, man. You cannot play like this, man. This is, and for Trevor Lawrence to have the name that he has, you know, is Clemson, 6'6", that, man. He's not playing like that. He's not showing me that elite arm. He's not showing me that he's that guy. He's not. He looks like Mac Jones out there, man. I'll be honest. Like Mac Jones. It really should be a competition for real, if you ask me. I'm not a big fan of this game. Shout out to the Bills, man. That kind of real life pissed me off a bit. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm kind of just disappointed. And if I'm disappointed, I can only imagine how the Jaguars fans feel. I mean, they're going 0-3 and gotta watch this shitty play. Shout out to the Bills going up 3-0, man. I think they're gonna have a tremendous season, a way better season than what a lot of people feel and thought and even think still. I think Josh Allen has a tremendous chance of winning MVP. A lot of people saying Sam Darnold, but my personal opinion, let's just slow the roll. You know, I like Sammy D as well, but, you know, this is week three. You know, let's just let the season, it's a long season ahead of us, okay? I think Josh Allen showed us a lot more as far as throughout his career than what Sammy D has, so that's why I'm kind of leaning more towards Josh Allen right now, being a front runner for the MVP. But yeah, man, a lot of season left for the both of these teams. I'm very interested to really see how T-Law plays for the remainder of the season. I'm going to be honest. It was a stat they showed him. Since coming into the league, he's leading the NFL in turnovers. So it was just a lot that just disturbed me, man. It was just a lot. Other than that, man, if you made it to the end of the video, you were a real one. You were a good one, too. If you watched this full game and you were a Jaguars fan, shout out to you, man. Sorry to you, but shout out to you at the same time. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Other than that, man, y'all be easy, stay safe, and enjoy the rest of y'all day, man. It's your boy, AP, and we signing out, man. I'll catch y'all in the next video, man.